Good 28. We are beginning 28. And Suratul Mujadila. I will recite first.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قد سمع الله قول الذين قالوا إن الله فقير لنا قد سمع الله قول التي تجادلك في زوجها وتشتكي إلى الله والله يسمع تحاوركما إن الله سميع بصير الذين يظاهرون منكم من نسائهم ما هن أمهاتهم إن أمهاتهم إلا اللائي ولدنهم وإنهم ليقولون منكرا من القول وزورا وإن الله لعفو غفور والذين يظاهرون من نسائهم ثم يعودون لما قالوا فتحرير رقبة من قبل أن يتماسا ذلكم توعظون به والله بما تعملون خبير فمن لم يجد فصيام شهرين متتابعين من قبل أن يتماسا فمن لم يستطع فإطعام ستين مسكينا ذلك لتؤمنوا بالله ورسوله وتلك حدود الله وللكافرين عذاب أليم إن الذين يحادون الله ورسوله كبتوا كما كتب الذين من قبلهم وقد أنزلنا آيات بينات وللكافرين عذاب مهين يوم يبعثهم الله جميعا فينبئهم بما عملوا أحصاه الله ونسوه والله على كل شيء شهيد صدق الله العظيم.
Yes. Grammatical analysis of the text I have recited. Surah Al-Mujadilah, as I said, this is 28, Sipara, 28, Juz. Surah Al-Mujadilah, or Mujadalah, Surah of Mujadalah, arguing or fighting or debating, or debaters. Arguing lady Mujadila. Madaniyatun, this is Medina Surah. Ve hiye, it is Isnani Vaishuna Ayah, 2 and 20, that means 22 verses. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, we commented about this a lot. قَدْ سَمِعَ اللَّهُ قَوْلَ الَّتِي تُجَادِلُكَ فِي زَوْجِهَا. This is an interesting surah related with a sister who came to Prophet Muhammad and had complained and wanted to get satisfied. We will go through almost first four ayahs related with divorce, called Zihar type of divorce. I will comment on that just in a few minutes. قَدْ سَمِعَ اللَّهُ قَدْ, of course, سَمِعَ, heard, اللَّهُ Allah. Allah did hear, قَوْلَ, word, أَلَّتِي, female, who, that female, tujadilu, is doing jidal, like you, O Prophet Muhammad. Allah heard the words of the lady who was doing jidal with you. Tujadilu comes from jadala. Jadala, jadala, ketebe, ketebe. Jadala, judila, yujadilu, yujadilu, yujadilu, yujadilu, yujadilu, yujadilu. Tujadilu, here. She is arguing, seeing, doing jidal. Arguing, debating, fighting, verbally, something. Okay? Arguing, arguments, bringing arguments. That is the meaning. Allah heard whatever she said to you in terms of doing jidal. She was doing jidal with you. Fizev jihad. About her husband. A lady came to Prophet Muhammad, put the issue, wanted to get help and family counseling or decision about family conflicts. This is related with family conflicts. Family conflicts, which is rampant. All world is suffering. All world is suffering. Family, husband, wife, children, grandchildren, everybody, grandfather, your aunt, fine. Mess, the world is like that. So, veteshteki, das shikaya, shekeya, shekwa, shikaya, shikwa, jawabu shikwa, Muhammad Akbar, same word, shikaya, complain, shekeya, shekeve, Sheka, turns to Ya, Elif, pronounced as Elif, iştekeye kabul iftihar. İştekeye, üştekeye, yeştekiyü, üştekeyü, yeştekiyü, yeştekiyü, yani yeştekiyü ne? Teştekiyü, teştekiyü. She is complaining ilallah, to Allah. She was complaining. I mean, came to you, put in her problem with you, and wanted to argue. I mean, she is really, through you, complaining. She was complaining. Allah heard his, her complaining. Wallahu Allah yasma'u, hears. Tahawurakuma, you two speaking. Tahawur, hiwar. Hiwar, dialogue. Mutual. You say, he says. In Arabic, dialogue between Christians and Muslims, الحوار بين المسلمين والمسيحيين. حوار. حوار. Dialogue. Speaking together. Dialogue. Speak. Word. Two words. They say, he says. Dialogue. I mean, one of the characteristics of this decay, dialogue. Muslims are very interested in dialoguing with non-Muslims, not interested in tolerating or dialoguing with Muslims at all. Muslims. You are very interested in dialoguing with non-Muslims. I mean, everybody, dialogue, dawah, mashallah, go. First, are you qualified to dialogue with them? Who represents? Why are you talking? How can you talk about Islam? Are you representing Islam? Are you a scholar? Are you licensed? The Prophet did not allow everyone to teach. There is ijaza system. You may know, but because you are training in the middle, you may do some of the mistakes because you are not trained well. That will destroy whatever you have done before. Knowing is different, teaching is different. Teaching, you are transferring something from A to Z to someone else. When you are not trained, not licensed well, then you may say in the middle some of your things, because you are not checked by somebody previous, your guide, your murshid, your teacher. That will destroy whatever you have done before as reward. Of course. So how can you dialogue without being licensed? Who gave you license? Anyhow, but Muslims are not interested in dialoguing with Muslims. Yes, Muslims are not interested in dialoguing, in tahawurakuma. I mean, just I digress, came back. Allah is the one who hears your tahawur. Havara, havara, hujra, yuhaviru, yuhavara, tuhaviru. This is tahawurakuma, tahawurakuma. Inna Allaha, no doubt Allah Semion is hearer, basirun, all seer. He sees everything, he hears everything. Now we are coming to Zihar. These following three ayahs related with Zihar. A few words about Zihar. Zihar is a way of divorce. One of the techniques of divorce. If somebody, a husband, tells to his wife, your back is like my mother's back. Your back or your front, like my sister's, my mother's back. This is divorce. Because your mother is haram to you. You cannot marry your mother. Your sister is haram to you. You are what you mean. I am making your body haram to me. This is what you are saying. Like my mother is haram to me. This is what you are saying. for this is a sehat. Zahar means back. Zahar, back in Arabic. Zahar. So, this is the subject now. Zahar, way of divorcing. What is ramification? Allazina, those men, allazina, male, who yuzahiruna, they do zihar. Zahara, zahara, zuhira, yuzahiru, yuzaharu, muzahara, ziharu, ziharu. Those who do zihar, divorce with their wives, min nisa'im, from their wives, from their females, wives, nisa, plural of imra'a, imra'a, one, imra'a, woman. Nisa is plural. I mean, word changes, but that is plural. Those who do zihar from their females, wives, ma hunna, those females are not, huwahuma hum, hiyahuma hunna, they are not, ummahatihim, their mothers, hum, him, their men. I mean, zihar is, you look like mothers, your back is like mother's back, but they are not their mother, they are their wives. So this is becoming used in not you are my mother, I mean as my mother is haram to me, you are haram to me. This is what he is saying. In ummahatuhum, in not ummahatuhum, their mothers. Ummahat, plural of ummah. Their mothers are not illa but allai, those women, lai, plural of lati, allati. Veladna, gave birth, women. Velada, velada, veladu, veladat, velada, veladna, female. Ghaib, ghaibe, ghaibe, female, plural. Those ladies who gave birth, whom them, their mothers, are the ones who give birth. Who is mother? Mother is a woman who gave birth to that man. This is Latin rule. In Roman law, Latin, there is an expression. Who is mother? Mother is a person, is a woman who gives birth to that child. So you need to prove she gave birth to this one in order this lady be qualified as mother, giving birth. Not whether she was married, not married, no problem. But in Islam, different. In Islam, child, the mother or child is the child of the bad. What that means? The bad, men and women, came together, have private relation, then she got pregnant, then gave birth. So child is the child of firash in Arabic. Firash. Of course, there is women over there, but women also, her husband is there. Of course, who is her husband? Proving is difficult, but if you prove she gave birth, then, like Roman law, she is mother. But who is father? We need to go to other, were they married? Where is their marriage contract? We will go to that, proving. So, this is almost like that. These are, their mothers are ladies who gave birth to them, gave birth them, gave birth. وَإِنَّهُمْ no doubt إِنَّ no doubt whom they لَا of course يَقُولُونَ are saying قَالَ قِيلَ يَقُولُ يُقَالُ مُنْكَرًا he was bad من القبل from the word وَزُورَ and زُور زُور lie what they are saying they are saying bad thing not good or they are lying when they said oh my wife your back is like my mother's back they are not their mother what they are saying is wrong but this means divorce I mean just explaining وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ no doubt Allah of course Allah لَا of course عَفُوٌ forgiven عَفُوٌ forgiver غَفُورٌ forgiver so two words together غَفَرَ غَفُورٌ غَفَرَ عَفُوٌ Allah no doubt is for sure forgiver forgiver وَالَّذِينَ those who يُزَاهِرُونَ do zihar divorce their wife with the method of zihar من نسائهم from their women from their wives then if they did zihar what will happen ثُمَّ then يَعُودُونَ turn back يَعُودُونَ عَود عَودَت coming back عيد each year comes back That is why Eid is out. Eid is returning, returning, same word. We interpret as a festival. No, no, not festival. It is returning back, returning each year, regular, periodically coming back. Eid means Avdat. Eid means from out, Avdat. Same word. I mean, because I is Eid, Wow turns into Ya, because Wow is sick letter. Sick letter, Wow changes into a leaf, Wow changes into Ya, Ya changes into a leaf, into Wow. This is three sick letters in Arabic. Wow, Ya, Elif. These are Huruful Mad in Tajweed, but in Arabic, these are Huruful Illa. Illa means sick, Alif, sick, ill. So, وَالَّذِينَ those who يُظَاهِرُونَ do zihar من نسائهم from their imra'a wives ثم then يعودون returning going back لما for that قالوا they said I mean they did zihar then oh ho ho ho we made mistake now what to do okay fatwa they come ask imam ask mufti what will happen. So, now, then, tahriru, freeing, free, tahriru, hur, making hur, freeing, raqabati, neck, slave, person, neck. Neck literal but means slave min qabli before and that yatamassa these two touch each other husband and wife touch to each other massa touching massa massa massa massa missa yumasu Yumasisu, yumasesu. Then, temasse. Messe, temasse. Temasese, tefaale. Temasese, tumusise, yetemasesu, yutemasesu. Min kabli ey yetemasa, yetemasu, yetemasani, Nun fel, these two touches each other. These women and men, before they come together, share privately, they need, he needs to free a slave. Penalty. Fine. Cleaning, kafare, cleaning. Punishing. Why you said like that? Now you want to go back? Then free, find a slave. Free, free that slave. Dalikum, that is to you, to Azuna, dan waz, bihi with that. Va'adha, did wa'ad, nasiha, admonish. Va'adha, wa'idha, ya'idhu, ya'idhu, yu'adhu. Yu'adhu, yu'adhani, yu'adhuna. You are being majhul, being done wa'ad, admonished, behave with that. This is what is done, given solution to you, advice to you to solve the problem. Wallahu Allah, bima with that ta'maluna, you are doing. Amilahu mina ya'maluna. Khabirun, aware. Allah is khabardar, aware, knows. Whatever you are doing. So, when there is a zihar, after zihar they want to come together as a husband and wife. Husband needs to free a slave. Okay. A man who, lam did not, yajid found, did not find. Wajada, find. Mawjud, found, existing. Wajada, wujida, yawjidu, yajidu, yujadu. This is misal bawi. Anybody who did not find, then fadan siyamu fasting. Shahreni, 2 months. Shahrun, shahrani, shahreni, 2 months. Consecutive. Mutatabi'aini, consecutive. Follow. Tabi'a, mutatabi'ain, tabi'a, to follow. Taba'a, tatabi'a, following. Tatabi'a, tutubi'a, yatatabi'a, mutatabi'un, mutatabi'aini, following each other, siyam. Consecutively 60 days, 2 months. Min qabli, before any yatamassa, they touch each other. So he will free the slave. If he cannot do, then fasting 2 months, one after another. A man who lam did not yastafir, able to. Qaba'a, istatwa'a, istata'a, ustati'a, yastati'u, ustata'u. Anybody who is unable, then it'amu, feeding. Sittina, 60, miskin al-faqir. So, tahriru raqaba, fasiyamu shahreini mutatabi'i, did not work, then it'amu, sittina, miskin, feeding 60 miskin. Feeding means 2 meals every day, fitra amount, $11 here, as this year means. I thought that is okay. Then somebody asked me, Talika, that is therefore, to minu, you believe. Billahi, to Allah, the Rasul, and His Rasul. This is for you to believe in Allah and in His Rasul. That is, when you are believing in Allah and His Rasul, this is what it is. This is the rules. These are the rules. Vatilka. This is feminine, hududullah. limits of Allah, hudud, had limit, borders, rules of Allah, limits of Allah. These are the limits, these are the rules established by Allah. Yadil kafirina. For kafirs, there is for kafirs, azabun azab, elimun, painful. Elam, elim, painful, azab. We finished. Zihar finished. Zihar almost is mentioned here and canonized here, codified here in this verse. Okay. Inna, no doubt, allazina, those who yuhadduna, fighting, objecting. Hadda. Hadda, border, but also in Arabic, sharpening. Sharpening, knife and pen and pencil, whatever, sharpening. Sharpening. But in this context, fighting with Allah. Inna those who hadda, hadda, hidda, yuhaddu, yuhaddu, yuhiddu, yuhaddu, yuhaddu, yuhadduna. Those who are objecting, fighting with Allah, resisting in English, the Yusuf Ali. Those who are fighting with Allah and His Rasul, kubitu, yes, kubitu, they will be done kept, kebete, kubite, kubite, kubita, kubitu, they will be lowered, they will be pushed down. Translation is to dust, humbled to dust, they will be made to dust. Pushed to dust, kubitu, kama, as, like, that, ke, like, ma, that, kubita, dusted, ellezine, those who min qablihim before them. I mean, Allah will humiliate them, will humble them, will make them lower and lower and disgraced, because they are fighting too with Allah and His Rasul. Allah will do them that way. He'll treat them. Lokat. Whereas, definitely, Qad Anzalna, we revealed ayatim, we brought ayatim versus bayinatim clear. We said this before. We will do that. Velik kafirina. There is for kafirs, azabun azab. Muhinun, disgraceful. Ihane, muhin. Disgrace, shameful, azab. Yawme, the day, yab'asu, resurrect, humullahu Allah. Ba'asa bu'isa, yab'asu yub'asu. To revive, to raise from graves. Yawme the day yabasu, revives, resurrects whom, them, Allahu Allah, jami'an, all. The day of judgment, Allah will resurrect them all. Fa, then, yunabbi'u, will give news whom, them. Bima, that, hamilu, they did. Whatever they did, Allah will inform them. Will tell them whatever they have done here in this world. Daftar Amal. Nabaa. Nabaa. Khabar. News. Nabaa. Gives news. Nabaa. Nubiya. Nubiya. Nubiya. Ahsaullahu. Allah counted him. Counted it. count. Counting 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Recorded one by one. Ahsa, hasaya, ahsaya, la tursuha. Fain tarudu ni'matallahi, la tursuha. Ahsa, ihsa. Ihsa, making census, statistics. Ihsa. Ihsa'iyat, statistics. So, putting numbers. Ahsa counted who it, Allahu Allah. Allah counted everything, whatever everybody did. Venesuhu, and they forgot. Nasiya, forgot. Allah kept them, preserved, counted them. لَا يُغَادِرُ صَغِيرَةً وَلَا كَبِيرَةً. Nothing is left out. Big one, small one, everything is there. But they forgot. Human beings forget. وَاللَّهُ أَلَّهُ عَلَىٰ upon كُلِّ each shaken thing شَهِيدٌ witness. Allah, وَاللَّهُ شَهِيدٌ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ. Allah is witness over everything. Allah testifies witness of on everything. I think we will conclude here.